Welcome back to my channel! Holy shit, that's loud. That's better. But anyways, hello and welcome back to my channel. Last time, we went through a water level. I know, because I just made a video of top 10 GBA games, and this was on it, and I had to grab that last video, so. Anyways, this time we are using, we are going to Rocket Barrel Ride. I'm not looking forward to this one. Rocket barrels in this game were all that great. That's right. That's weird. Huh. Okay. Interesting. I don't remember that being the case, but okay. There is a rocket barrel in the back here. There's not really anything worth getting from it, though. I remember this one being like really difficult, especially if you were after collectibles. Oh, there we go. We lost, That's why it's so difficult there. You need to get above those stupid bees. And there is a trick to it. I think it's something to do with the jump button. It's been a while. It might be the R button, but I'm pretty sure it was the jump button. Let's see here. I don't think you have to hit that last barrel. It was the A and B button together, okay. Man. They kind of sure liked to do that, didn't they? Because they did that in the... Well, I was right about one thing when it came to that. Apparently, Kitty is the only person who can kill those bigger Kremlings. Oh, I didn't mean to do that! Oh, Jesus, my aim. And we've already hit a save point. Good. I remember this level originally taking me like days to figure out. For this exact segment, that's why I know the trick. Do I get that? Well, that's shitty. How do I get that? Oh, I know how. Gotta have to do the... Now we have a bird. Yeah, I kind of figured he was gonna make it past the bees. This is worth a shot though, right? Also, this is probably one of the few levels built like a maze. Jeez! Oh, come on. That's how. I did miss out on the O, but that's okay. I honestly just used the letters as a way to gauge exactly where in the level I'm at. mean, that's a gauge. You know the halfway point's coming up if you hit the L. You know that the M's going to be up real soon if you hit the G. Okay. We already know what we're doing. Okay. So we get the letter. I have the bro calling up. I'm not quite sure how this bird works. I just know he's following me for some reason. I fell down with the bird. That was weird. And that is one glitchy slope. Oh, great. Jeez, I'm just falling. Might as well just commit suicide here. Easier than going all the way back up the mountain. Trust me. Oh, say, wasn't there a DK barrel close by? Darn it. Well, we're not getting the end now. Again, I still... Oh, that's what we were originally supposed to use the bird for. I found a way to game the system, though. There's probably other collectibles you can use the bird to get. Now I think about it. I'm not sure exactly where I want to jump over this guy, I just want to jump over. Jeez! Kremlings! Hey, we got life. There's the G. I recognize this barrel. Whoops. I'm supposed to get that barrel behind him and... Shit! I didn't fall too far down, at least. What if... Nah, he seems to be suspecting that. Oh. Maybe test the water soon. Yes, it does. It does come back. Okay. There we go. And there's the end of level. This level wasn't as bad going through this time as I remember it being, but it can be a pain to go through. Oh, and we have Cranky's Dojo. Let's do that before we move on. So you want to see me in action one more time, do you? Now we train, it'll cost you two of those stupid silver coins. The ones with the freaky bear's heads on. Let's do it. Good luck! Mm-hmm. dojo. It's a fun little mini game. It's a lot easier when you got a control stick instead of what the actual Game Boy had, which was a control pad. Because you make use of some of the extra directionals on the control pad. Not all of them, but some of them. Actually, no, you do make use of all the extra directionals. The only directionals you don't make use of is the up and down, which are already there, so. In the original, you would have to hold down, down and left, or down and right. But with the control stick, you can just hold in that direction, you know? Excellent skills! You mentioned the fact that all those spiky crabs. You have completed the Master's Challenge. Take this bird. I'm sure it'll come in useful somehow. I don't know exactly how many banana birds you need to collect to get the good ends. It's probably all of them. But I don't want to go for all. So, that's not what I'm going to do. I'm going to save here. And that'll be the end of this video. So if you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. There are links in the description, and I shall see you guys in the next video. The truth is I was crying down inside in my life. You just stuck in my mind. I was lost in your eyes with my lana. Waiting to be left inside my pocket. The worst thing